Hello students, welcome to my channel. In this class, I am going to teach you differentiation of a function with respect to another function. Let us start the topic. Our first question is, differentiate sin x with respect to cot x. Now, solution. Let y is equal to sin x, z is equal to cot x. Okay, y is equal to sin x, z is equal to cot x. Implies dy by dx is equal to cos x, dz by dx is equal to minus cos x square x. Now, dy by dz, because we have to find derivative of sin x, that is y, with respect to cot x, which is z, dy by dz, is equal to dy by dx, divided by dz by dx. So, this is equals to cos x by minus cos x square x, which is equals to again minus cos x into, this is 1 by sin square x, sin square x. This is equals to minus sin square x into cos x. Answer. So here we have to find the derivative of sin x with respect to cot x. In order to find the derivative, let us take y is equal to sin x and z is equal to cot x. Now find dy by dx, because y is a function of x, and dz by dx, now z is a function of x here. Then we have to find dy by dz, means derivative of sin x with respect to cot x, which is equal to dy by dx by dz by dx. Putting the values here, after simplification we get minus sin square x cot x. Our first problem is solved. Let us proceed to solve the next problem. Our next problem is differentiate sin inverse 2x by 1 plus x square with respect to cos inverse 1 minus x square by 1 plus x square. Now, solution. Let y is equal to sin inverse 2x by 1 plus x square. This, which is equals to, this implies y is equal to 2 tan inverse x, and z is equal to cos inverse 1 minus x square by 1 plus x square. So we have taken y is equal to sin inverse 2x by 1 plus x square, which is equal to 2 tan inverse x. Z is equal to cos inverse 1 minus x square by 1 plus x square, which is equal to 2 tan inverse x. So this is equation 1, this is equation 2. From 1 and 2, from equations 1 and 2, we get equations 1 and 2, we get y equals to z. So here y is equal to sin inverse 2x by 1 plus x square. We have taken 2 tan inverse x. Z is equal to cos inverse 1 minus x square by 1 plus x square, which is equals to 2 tan inverse x. So from equation 1 and 2 we get y is equal to z. This implies dy by dz is equal to 1. Answer. So now, our second problem is solved. Let us proceed to solve the third question. Our next question is differentiate e to the power sine inverse x with respect to e to the power cos inverse x. Now solution. Let y is equal to e to the power sine inverse x, z is equal to e to the power cos inverse x. Implies dy by dx is equal to e to the power sine inverse x, derivative of sine inverse x. Dz by dx is equal to e to the power cos inverse x, derivative of cos inverse x. Okay? So we have taken y is equal to e to the power sine inverse x, z is equal to e to the power cos inverse x. Now we are getting dy by dx, and that is dy by dz by dx. This implies dy by dx is equal to e to the power of sine inverse x, 1 by 1 minus x square root over. Then dz by dx is equal to e to the power cos inverse x minus 1 by 1 minus x square root over. Now dy by dz, because differentiation of e to the power sine inverse x, which is y, with respect to e to the power cos inverse x, which is z. So dy by dz is equal to dy by dx divided by dy by dz. This is equals to e to the power sine inverse x, 1 by 1 minus x square root of r, divided by e to the power cos inverse x minus 1 by 1 minus x square. So this is equals to minus e to the power sine inverse x by e to the power cos inverse x is equal to minus e to the power sine inverse x minus cos inverse x. Answer. So here we have to find derivative of e to the power sine inverse x with respect to e to the power cos inverse x. So now we are taking y is equal to e to the power sine inverse x, z is equal to e to the power cos inverse x. Then we get dy by dx is equal to e to the power sine inverse x into 1 by 1 minus x square. Dz by dx e to the power cos inverse x minus 1 by 1 minus x square root over. Then dy by dz is equal to dy by dx by dy by dz. Dy by dz is equal to dy by dx by dz by dx. Dz by dx. Dy by dz is equal to dy by dx by dz by dx. Now putting the values and after simplification we get minus e to the power sine inverse x minus cos inverse x. So our third problem is solved. The topic for today's class is completed. I shall meet you with a new topic in my next class. Till then, goodbye.